What's going on, everyone? Today is Story Sunday. Now, today's story happened about 20 years ago when I was about 4 years old. And what actually happened was my mum, my mum's dad, myself, mum's dad's partner, and some other friends and family were having a barbecue on mum's dad's farm. And I just finished my first sausage we had for dinner on the barbecue. Sausage was diagonal, as the Aussie way shall be, always and forever. I reached up for my second sausage, and I put my hand directly on the hot plate, and without thinking, I left my hand there for about 2 seconds, 1.5, 2 seconds, and then I quickly took my hand off and started screaming, crying. Mum took me inside to grab an ice pack or something to put on it to help with it. And that was when I found out that things burn, especially metal things. And for a fair while there, I still haven't been stupid enough to ever put my hand on a hot plate again, but I have done it with baking trays and hot plates, like the oven plate, which I guess is the same as a barbecue. Hot plates out of the microwave, hot meals, the kettle, occasionally the toaster, etc., etc. Pretty stupid. Sometimes I don't learn from my mistakes, but most of the time, most of the time I just zone out and don't worry about anything that's going on. Okay, well, I guess this wraps up the video for now. Thank you for listening and watching this RuneScape gameplay. I will try and do more games and different games and different activities like vlogs and stuff like that for the future ones and for the future in general. I'm gonna end the video here, and if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and please feel free to leave any comments, any of my videos, any type of feedback, so I can learn and grow my channel in the future. Thank you all for watching and listening. Catch you all next time. Peace.